So I got this new mouse from Lenovo, and it's the Lenovo Go Wireless Multi-Device Mouse. I'm really curious what this is, so time to unbox this one. Nakalagay sa likod yung specifications, Type-C receiver, Bluetooth 5.0. And of course, 2400 DPI tayo dito, and may Qi wireless charging tayo, so we can charge it using a wireless charger. Switch up to 3 devices, sobrang panalo to. Simple lang yung look niya, guys. Meron siyang Lenovo logo dito sa likod ng mouse. So pwede tayo magbago-bago ng devices sa Bluetooth 1, sa Bluetooth 2, or dun sa ating USB Type-C receiver. Ganun lang kadali, oh, may lights. Ito yung Type-C receiver natin. And of course, pwede pa na i-charge using USB-A. Meron din tayong programmable utility button dito for pairing and also yung ating switch for on and off. And yes, gumagana yung wireless charging natin dito sa mouse. That's it dito sa Lenovo Go Wireless Multi-Device Mouse.